trying to end like a movie with just kind of pure cinema, not trying to overstuff the ending with dialogue, but just trying to let you've kind of done a lot of your mechanical storytelling to get you to this point, and so ideally by that last stretch you should be able to just let it flow, just let it sing, just let it be what it is, whether it's a musical number or a wordless sequence between two people. So that might be part of why I gravitate towards it.